Health authorities in San Andres started the booster vaccination against COVID-19 in people 70 years and older.
The immunization of the islanders against COVID-19 continues to be a priority. Just the vaccination coordination continues to work steadily with the purpose of achieving this goal. As part of this work, adults over 70 years of age are especially invited to apply the booster dose.
In San Andres, since last week, we began with the stage for people over 70 years old who have already applied their second dose to receive the booster shot. The booster is received 6 months after the second dose is applied. At this moment, it is only for people over 70 years of age.
In this sense, it is important that those interested in continuing with their vaccination schedule to keep in mind the vaccination sites.
Puntos que tenemos en esta semana son.
The sites we have this week are the tent at the hospital, the health center of San Luis, and the health center on the hill.
The COVID-19 vaccination coordinator emphasized the importance of applying the booster dose.
Seguir reforzando el sistema inmunológico.
To continue reinforcing the immune system. We know that the virus has different mutations, so we have to adapt the body to these other mutations that are forming.